sont les brillards d'antan? They're here, that's where they are. The fogs of yesteryear are having a bloody reunion.
Anyway, it's good to be together again, after all this time.
Even if we knew we were on the right road.
No, come on, we're almost there. I'm sure we are.
You say so. Did you ever meet her? Your Aunt Rachel?
Just once. When I first came to England, it was years ago.
Were you bitchy with her? Did she leave you the place because she hated your father?
It's a very nice house, Robert.
Sorry, I didn't mean that.
Throughout England have become extremely hazardous with dense fog.
Yeah, thanks a million.
All drivers should exercise.
I think this may have been a very foolish idea.
No, it was a brilliant idea. Really, no, I mean it. We'll be fine. Whoops! Jesus! If we ever get there.
We're almost there, I'm sure.
It'd be safer to get out and walk.
Thank you.
find the key.
Terrific. Fabulous.
Absolutely fabulous.
Claire? What are you doing, tasting madeleines? Is it all coming back to you?
I don't know. I feel strange.
What you feel is the first symptoms of pneumonia. Come on, let's get out of these things.
No, 10. It's only for a weekend.
There was a lovely fireplace.
Any let up?
I've never seen fog like that before.
I can't understand it. The weatherman actually predicted fog.
We could have died out there.
Oh, Claire, come on.
We could have. People do die in the fog.
Yeah, people die in the fog, they die in the rain, they die in their bathtubs. They also die of starvation. I hop half the groceries when I slip back there. The potatoes are gone and the bread. Claire?
Claire, look.
There's what? Potatoes that aren't there. Right. Robert, you've lost the potatoes and the bread. Is that what you wanted?